friends, welcome back to Freedom Homestead. I'm Tangie, and it is time for another grocery haul. This one is over budget. We have more company coming this weekend, but I didn't have to buy as much this week as I have had to in the weeks past. So I spent about $60. I went to Aldi, and I also had to pick up a couple of things at Crossroads IGA because, first of all, Aldi's sugar was like bricks, and also they didn't have any green chilies, and I needed some for a recipe. I also went ahead and took some help from the grocery store and bought a couple of pie crusts. I'm gonna turn you around and show you what I got. Keep in mind that the family that is coming to stay with us, they have three little guys, and I wanted to make sure that we had a few snacky things that they could eat. So here we go.
Okay, so let's look at the table. All right. Starting down here, I did go ahead and pick up a box of Capri Suns just for the little guys while they're here, and that costs me about $2.70. I got a container of whipped topping that was less than a dollar. They finally had my value bacon back in stock. It was $2.99. Their breakfast sausage was on sale for $1.89. I got two blocks of Monterey Jack cheese for a recipe, and they were $1.79 each. Aldi's butter was on sale for $2.89 a pound. Their sour cream was 99 cents. Their container of heavy whipping cream was $1.69. I don't remember how much the ricotta was. The milk was 98 cents. The French vanilla creamer and sugar-free hazelnut creamer were both $1.69 each. I bought this bag of Parmesan cheese for a recipe. It was $1.99. The flour tortillas were $1.29. I don't remember how much the string cheese was. I believe it was a little over $2. I got two packages of ranch dressing dip mix for 49 cents each. Their bag of original meatballs was $4.99. Their bag of mini cucumbers was $1.99. Their green grapes were on sale for 99 cents per pound. Their grape tomatoes were $1.29, I believe. The bag of baby spinach was just a little over a buck. The vanilla wafers were less than a dollar. The cheese crackers were a little over a dollar, and I'm sorry, I don't remember exactly what the prices were. I'm having major brain fog today. I got two cans of cream of mushroom soup, two cans of tomato soup, and two cans of cream of chicken soup. All of these, I believe, were about 49 cents each. I got two packages of deli rolls. These were $1.29 each. I got a bottle of California French style dressing and a bottle of ranch dressing, both of those 89 cents each. I got a loaf of white bread for 85 cents. I got a bag of their barbecue chips, a bag of sour cream and onion chips. Both of these were just a little over a dollar, I think like $1.09. The white rounds are still 89 cents a bag. I got a bag of organic apples. I believe these were $2.99 for a 3-pound bag. That's right. Okay, so that is everything that I got at Aldi. And then down here, like I told you, at the IGA, I got a 2-pack of pie crusts, a bag of granulated sugar, and three small cans of diced green chilies.
So here's what we're going to be having this week. Tonight, I still have a whole bunch of those pork chops left that I bought at Meijer a couple of weeks ago. I am going to say we're going to have some of that. I'm also going to be making that spaghetti squash recipe that I told y'all about a long time ago. But tonight, I am filming it, and I'm going to be sharing that with you on Friday. So stay tuned for that. And then we are also going to have some fried rice to go with it. Tomorrow, we are going to have Mississippi chicken and mashed potatoes. And we will either have broccoli or Brussels sprouts. I haven't decided yet. Friday night, it's just going to be me, Jack, and Parker, and I'm going to do homemade pizza. Saturday night, that is when our guests will arrive, and we are going to have white chicken enchiladas with salad. And then Sunday morning, for breakfast, we are going to have sausage gravy and biscuits, and then Sunday afternoon, we are going to have meatball subs. Sunday night, we will have leftovers. So that is what we're going to be eating. Also, I got everything so Emily can make her famous pumpkin pie, which I will share that recipe in the iCard above. She made that last year for our Thanksgiving Frugal Family Food Collaboration, and it's the best pumpkin pie I have ever had in my mouth. So, anyway, so that is what we're having. I hope this was helpful. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time.